herbivores, pigs, carnivores, meat, omnivores, bro. Decomposer's dead, you heard what I said? Yo, let me break it down, it's a food web. It's the way all the creatures get fed. Starting with producers, energy from the sun. They're the foundation where it all begun. The herbivores come in, eating plants like it's a job. Herbivores are stocked by carnivores, ready to rob. And then we got omnivores, eating both sides of the game. They're the ones who are playing hard to tame. Food webs, it's a hardcore scene. Every creature's gotta eat as part of our routine. From the top to the bottom of the chain, everybody's gotta eat, it's just the way of the game. Food webs, it's a hardcore scene. Every creature's gotta eat, it's part of the routine. From the top to the bottom of the chain, everybody's gotta eat, it's just the way of the game. Producers, soy, herbivores, plants, carnivores, meat, omnivores, boom, decomposers, dead. You heard what I said? Yeah, don't forget the decomposers breaking down the diet. They're the ones who clean up, bring nutrients back to the thread. Without them, we'd be buried in waste, no recycle. They're the ones that keep up the cycle, they're vital. Now the food web is complex, it's never simple. It's always changing, never static. It's a dimple. Every creature's got its place, its niche. Like a puzzle, you need every piece. Capiche? Food webs, it's a hardcore scene. Every creature's gotta eat as part of our routine. From the top to the bottom of the chain, everybody's gotta eat, it's just the way of the game. Food webs, it's a hardcore scene. Every creature's gotta eat, it's part of the routine. From the top to the bottom of the chain, everybody's gotta eat, it's just the way of the game.